Hi guys, I'm Rajni. I have completed my graduation in BCA last year, and in the first year of my graduation, computer programming subject was completely new for me, and in fact I didn't even know the ABCD of programming. So one of my friend told me about SSDN. So I visited at SSDN, and the staff, the management was very good. I liked their behavior and the environment over there. So I took part for a course like C++ and Java. So the course duration was like 3 months for C++ and 6 months for Java. And the programming schedule was really good. I liked it. And my trainer was Mr. Yasir Kamal. He taught me really well. His teaching way was very good, and he was very good with all of my doubts and queries to all of me. So the staff at SSDN was very helpful. They were so helpful that there was no need to carry your own laptop. They provided me books and all, everything. It was just like I need to come and study. So thanks to SSDN for giving me idea of my future, path. So